We see that now. Where do you see in women's studies or in the women's march against Trump, where do you see women's concerns directly addressed? You hear about Black Lives Matter, you hear about transgender rights, you hear about queer theology, which is the title of a course at Harvard now. You hear about police brutality. These are important issues,
by the way. All real issues.
All real issues. Where is the domestic violence against women? Yeah. Where is the sexual violence against women? Where is the gender stereotyping of toys and fairy tales with a vengeance? It continues. You don't really hear about that, do you? Hi, I'm Phyllis Chesler, inviting you to join me when I sit with Mark Golub on L'Chaim, right here on JBS, Expanding Jewish Understanding.